my flip-flop got stuck underneath the pedal, and over she went.
You heard him right, his flip-flop. Driving right into the drink. He says his flip-flop got stuck under the gas pedal, nearly killing him. Let's get to News Center 5's Jorge Quiroga. He's live with a story from Gloucester tonight. Jorge?
And this happened in an instant. That man says he drove his SUV here to enjoy this beautiful view right here. Well, he ended up in there. Low tide now, but high tide then. As the SUV floated away, he was scrambling to get out. Gloucester firefighters fishing the big Ford Expedition out of the deep water. The driver says he'd come to the end of the town pier to watch the panorama along the Jones River salt marsh when all of a sudden the vehicle lunged forward full speed ahead over the stone pier, plunging into 9.5 feet of water.
Pulling up, my flip-flop got stuck underneath the pedal, and over she went.
Apparently, Kean Sullivan was also not wearing his seatbelt, because the next thing he remembers, he was on top of the roof.
I think it blew me right out the sunroof.
People watching in horror as the SUV sank, yelling at him to swim to shore.
There was a couple walking down the path, and the next thing I knew, I was on top of the truck, and they said jump, and I jumped off the truck as it floated down where it lands right now. That gentleman over there gave me a pair of shoes and jacket and a nice sweatshirt, and here we sit.
That SUV ended up underwater on that mud flat about 40 yards away. Police say this was an accident. Luckily, no one was injured. Sullivan says he's certainly grateful for everyone who helped out, but as for his car, his SUV, which he just finished paying off in that salt water, it's a total loss. Live from Gloucester, Jorge Quiroga, WCVB, News Center 5.
All right, now